The President, please be seated. The court is now in session.
L'audience est reprise.
According to our schedule, today we're going to hear the testimony of another survivor,
d'un autre survivant de S21,
the third person among the nine survivors.
Ce sera le troisième survivant sur les neuf que nous allons entendre.
The lawyer, I note your presence. What would you like
Stujinski,
to
vous
make
intervenir?
Any comments?
Mr. President, good morning, Your Honor. Good morning,
bonjour,
your
Monsieur
colleagues.
Le Président. Bonjour,
yes,
Madame,
I would like
Monsieur
to make some
oui,
observations
faire,
and also
une observation
I'm seeking for clarification
et demander une précision.
Before we hear Mr.
Avant que
the next
survivor. Le survivant suivant.
We have observed that Mr. Chumei yesterday was overwhelmed sometimes
Monsieur
when he
Chumei, hier,
accounted
a été
his story
par l'émotion
and
a relaté
he had to cry
le récit de sa détention
and he could not control his
et
emotions
il n'a pu contenir
anymore.
Ses larmes.
And he shares he's traumatized as well as the next survivor who is
ce traumatisme qu'il a connu et le même que celui que qu'a connu la personne que nous allons entendre aujourd'hui, qui est également mon client.
He shares this situation with other survivors, victims,
c'est aussi
civil
la situation dans laquelle se
witnesses.
Trouvent d'autres témoins, survivants ou parties civiles.
I would like to make a proposal. I would like
je voudrais par conséquent faire la suggestion suivante.
That the chamber gives information to the witness at the beginning.
Que la chambre informe le témoin avant sa comparution que s'il a besoin de temps
with their emotions when they are moved,
retrouver le
that
calme.
They get this time that they can be sure to have this time before they continue with their testimony.
Que ce temps lui sera donné
and
avant qu'on ne
as well
lui demande de poursuivre
to offer them in the case that they cannot continue,
et s'il est impossible à intéresser
that
de poursuivre,
can ask to
il faudra offrir à celui-ci
and
la possibilité
a short break.
D'une pause.
And as well to offer them again that they can contact even during the testimony,
je crois que même
if
durant la
they feel it is necessary
il faudrait donner
with
la possibilité aux personnes qui comparaissent
which is
de prendre contact
psychological
avec
support
l'organisation
TPO
to qui apporte
recover
un soutien psychologique
and to come back.
Aux témoins.
And I think
avant de poursuivre sa
we all can benefit and for the witnesses, civil parties, victims who will testify in court.
Je crois que cela est une suggestion qui peut s'appliquer à tous les témoins et les parties civiles qui comparaîtront.
Can have this time,
bon
which they find, which is necessary before they are able again to speak and tell their story.
Aux personnes concernées,
I'm seeking
de se remettre avant de
then
devoir
for
poursuivre.
A clarification.
Je voudrais aussi une précision.
I would like to have the following information from the chamber that to make it clear that from our time that we have and I think for all parties the 30 or 40 minutes
un
that
certain
we
temps
have
nous a été imparti
that
aux différentes
this
parties.
Time
pour nous, il s'agit de 30
counts
40 minutes.
Only for the
et
interrogation of any witnesses or civil parties or
qu'il s'agit du temps
experts and that
réservé
outside
aux questions
events
posées
like
aux
for example
que tout incident,
a witness cries and is overwhelmed
extérieur, en quelque sorte, à la déposition. Par exemple, le fait qu'une personne qui est comparée pleure.
Then that this time is subtracted from our time that we
prise en compte,
have. And the same for other events, like, for example, discussion of any legal issues or whatever is not directly a part of our interrogation,
because if not, we are feeling very much under pressure,
and I think this is only
ne serait pas prise en compte.
Seeking a clarification from the chamber,
nous subirions une pression très grande. Nous aimerions donc de notre côté avoir cette assurance de la part de la chambre.
This is my, these are my observations, and I would appreciate if the chamber could make this clarification that would facilitate our standing here in court and of course the questioning of the civil party today and other civil parties and witnesses.
Ceci voudrait pour and l'interrogatoire I also would like to inform the chamber that the civil party today
is
pour la partie civile qui va comparaître aujourd'hui,
very, somehow very strong, but
je voudrais préciser que c'est une
personne at some points of his story
très forte, mais qui
very
a
weak and will
certains points de son
be
récit
moved
sera certainement aussi très ému.
His emotions, and of course, willing to testify here before this court, and very happy to do
témoigner.
This.
Il est heureux
but
de le faire.
I think this time should be granted that he is more relaxed and able then to come back
donnera le temps
to
nécessaire
the situation where he can talk and
really
pour willing
qu'il puisse éventuellement
to talk.
Retrouver
Thank
ses
you
esprits
very much
pour suivre sa disposition en toute sérénité. Merci.
Mr. President.
Werner.
Just to inform
Monsieur
you that Ms. Studinski spoke on behalf of our group as well.
Je voudrais dire que Maître Studinski vient de parler au nom de notre groupe également. Le Président, je vous remercie.
President, thank you the lawyers for making those remarks. The chamber has already determined and we also have the impression that we are prepared concerning the matters raised, and the chamber has already indicated the times allotted for the civil party lawyers. However, we have also taken into account the other objections and other times interfered during the time when the civil parties are
nous
putting questions to the witness or the accused. So the times is calculated based on the time when the civil parties are putting the questions. So the judges are monitoring and observing the
côté,
proceedings, and we will see if there is any times used other than the times used by the civil parties during
si
the given time, then the chamber would like to give extra time to them. So
fins,
we would be flexible accordingly. And the starting time of the session can be flexible also depending on something that happens practically in the court. And yesterday we had some problems because the witness was very emotional while he was being asked by the prosecutor, and the prosecutors have not used all the times given to them. And for the civil parties, we have observed that they have not used up all the times allocated to them.
And tout le temps qui était prévu.
The calculation of the times for the civil parties are appropriate.
Du temps.
And it doesn't mean that the calculation
Et
is based on a few questions the civil parties would put to the witness or to the accused, but it's based on the proportion And
nous avons réparti regarding le temps de façon proportionnelle entre les différentes parties. Et s'agissant des survivants du régime rouge, have been
very emotional,
nous notons qu'effectivement, ces auditions étaient marquées par une grande émotion.
After having examined how we could control the witness when he or she is very emotional, and we also check to see whether there are doctors or psychiatrists on standby, then the court would seek the assistance to help that witness before we proceeded further. However, after a few moments, we observed that the witness could recompose himself and that he was under control to respond to further questions, and of course the trial chamber is taken into consideration these matters seriously, and the civil parties, the lawyers representing the parties are also be vigilant. I mean, they should be vigilant when they notice that their clients need such assistance, then they can remind the chamber. But I think probably it would not be appropriate if the civil party lawyer asks for like half day break for a witness to recompose him or herself, then it would be a long break for him, which could also affect the schedule of the hearing. And we believe that the psychiatrists have already been employed to assist the clients or the witnesses, and they are ready to be of any assistance when needed. So
ces services sont disponibles.
We do not really intend
si le besoin se présente, nous n'avons to pas
really incite the emotion of the witnesses until he or she cries so emotionally that could even affect
pleurer.
His mental fitness. And of course, the chamber is well informed of this. And to sum up, the trial chamber is very deliberate when it comes to the calculation of times allocated to parties. However, the times for objections have not been included in the allocated times to the parties, so the parties could still exercise their full rights to use the full time allocated to them, except the objections or any matters arise during such proceedings. And we, as human beings, are cautious, and we really take the concerns or remarks raised by the civil parties, and we really appreciate the civil parties to raise these before the chamber so that we can take immediate action to make sure that the witness can be under his control of emotion. Of course, if the chamber noted that the witness is under control of his feeling, then we could proceed further without any other suggestions from the civil party's lawyers for the client. The court officer, you are now instructed to bring the survivor, Mr. Bu Meng, into the courtroom.
Nous allons donc maintenant faire entrer le témoin suivant. Il s'agit de Monsieur Bu Meng, partie civile.
The president. What is your name encore?
Question, comment vous appelez-vous?
Mr. Chomai.
Réponse.
Excuse me. My name is Bu Meng.
Je m'appelle Bu Meng.
The president, you can sit down, no problem, because we will take the full day to hear your testimony, so you are allowed to be seated.
Votre déposition va durer une journée entière. Je vous invite donc à rester assis.
Before you respond to any questions, could you please wait until you see the red light on the mic?
Que la lumière rouge apparaisse à votre micro.
If you speak when the light is not on, so your message would not be interpreted, and the international colleagues in the proceedings and in the public gallery would not hear what you are saying. And number three, according to the note of the greffiers, you seem to have a hearing problem.
Je note aussi que vous avez un problème.
So the chamber would like to inform you that when you listen to any question and that you understand the question, you should be quiet and wait until the red light on, then you can respond. If you are not able to understand the questions, then you can make a request to the party who put such questions to rephrase or to ask you again before you can respond. The president, how old are you?
Je poursuis. Quel âge avez-vous?
Mr. Bu Meng, I'm 68
Réponse.
Years old
68
this year.
Cette année. Question.
The president, where do you live now?
Où habitez-vous aujourd'hui?
Mr. Bu Meng.
Réponse.
I live in Kampong Kong,
la commune de Kampong Kong, district de Koh Tom, province de Kandal.
The president, what is your
question.
Occupation?
Quelle est votre activité?
Mr. Bu Meng.
Réponse.
Since I have been detained at Tuls Lang, I had hearing problems.
Depuis
my eyesight are not good and I'm physically
je
weak.
Ne vois pas très bien, je suis faible physiquement.
The president,
le président.
Could you please be reminded that you should wait until you see the red light before you can respond? Otherwise, your message would not be communicated.
Car sinon vous ne serez pas entendu.
Please wait encore.
The
president, are you married?
Question, êtes-vous marié?
Mr. Bu Meng.
Réponse.
I have another wife.
Je suis remarié.
What is her name? Say the president.
Réponse, quel est son nom? Question, quel est son nom?
She is 48 years.
Elle a 48 ans.
Chào bà con, môn đồ bà ông, chmô.
Question.
The president.
My ex-wife was Ma Jun, alias T. She died
T.
during the Pol Pot
Elle
regime.
Est morte sous le régime de Pol Pot.
The president, you have filed a civil party application to join as a civil party.
Dans la présente affaire.
Now, before the chamber, what is actually the purpose of your application? Would you like to seek a reparation on your behalf, or you would like your lawyers to act on your behalf?
Demande réparation pour vous.
Response.
Réponse.
I would like to allow my civil party lawyers to act on my behalf regarding these reparations.
Pour ce qui concerne les réparations.
The president. After having decided to join as a civil party, what is your involvement in the facts regarding the accused in this case?
De votre lien avec les faits reprochés à l'accusé.
Response: Mr. President, I'm not really sure whether I understand your question. Could you please make it
question,
in
Monsieur
a more simplified Khmer language?
De manière plus simple.
The President, the Chamber would like to ask you that you have
la
already
chambre,
joined at a civil party, but we would like to know of your involvement into any particular fact, for example, the fact of S21 or the fact of S24.
Est-ce que vous êtes concerné par S21 ou est-ce que vous êtes concerné, par exemple, par S24, par Pressor? Et deuxièmement,
have you been the direct victim
avez-vous été
of
la victime
the fact, or you are here on behalf of your loved ones who were victims of S21 or S24, or you were here as the victim of both facts?
Ou encore êtes-vous ici à ces deux titres?
Response.
Réponse.
Mr. President, I am here to
je suis ici
be on behalf of myself, who is the victim,
parce que j'ai moi-même été victime
of the regime, because I had been beaten severely and my wife disappeared, and I don't know where she has gone or how she would have been tortured.
Et je ne sais pas ce qui est advenu d'elle, je ne sais pas si elle a été torturée.
The President, before the 17th of April 1975, where did you live and what was your occupation back then? I went into Maquis jungle to liberate the territory and to save King Norodom Sihanouk.
Afin de lutter pour le roi Norodom Sihanouk.
The President, could you please
question.
Tell the court about your experience
dire,
and what you have come across during the Khmer Rouge regime?
Ce que vous avez connu
after the 17th of April 1979, sorry, 75 until the January, the 7th of January
1979.
Bon, Meng.
Réponse.
After the 17th April 1975,
après le 17 avril 1975,
I was ordered by Anka to work in the technical school in Ruseikai.
De travailler à l'école technique de Ruseikai.
I did the drawing and the sketches for the workshop participants.
Pour les participants des ateliers.
It was at the technical school.
C'était
in
à l'école
Ruseikai.
Technique de Ruseikai.
Question.
You can just continue to describe your accounts from the time you were at the Ruseikai Technical School until you were free from the Tulsa prison on the 7th of January 1979. If you can describe all those accounts,
le centre S21,
if you cannot, then the chamber would put some
la
questions to you based on the certain periods of the events.
Poursuivre votre récit par la suite, la Chambre vous posera des questions sur certains des aspects de ces événements.
Boumei, Mr. President.
Réponse.
During the time
Monsieur le Président,
that I served at the Recycle Technical School,
pendant la période où j'ai travaillé à l'école technique
Recycle, I worked for about 1 year.
I cannot recall exactly. My apology if I cannot dans cet établissement
recall
pendant
exact date due to the serious torture that I received. So my memory is not in the
grave acte de torture que j'ai subi. Je n'ai pas la meilleure des mémoires, donc je ne peux me souvenir des dates exactes. En 1976, Lankar a arrêté mon supérieur, camarade Hack, directeur de l'école technique Recycle. Deux ou trois mois plus tard,
the Southwest group came
le groupe du
take control
Sud-Ouest
of that school.
Est venu prendre le contrôle
I was
de cette
transferred
école.
To Talay Cooperative
été transféré
in Dongkao Commune,
à
Dongkao
la coopérative de Talay, située
province.
Dans le sud-district de Dongkao, dans
It
la province de Kandal.
The cooperative with the hot re-education
Il s'agissait d'une coopérative
At that time,
de rééducation par le travail.
To
Il s'agissait de travaux forcés.
Ankar
m'a ordonné de creuser des canaux entre le village de Talay jusqu'à la jusqu'au site de
the canals actively.
J'ai été forcé de creuser
so
des canaux.
So severely physically
j'étais
used. To provide the labor to
utilisé physiquement en tant que main-d'œuvre pour Lankar.
Limit of my physical strength.
On m'a poussé jusqu'à la limite physique.
Later on, Ankar ordered me.
Un peu plus tard, Lankar m'a donné l'ordre.
To the group of adult people to make plows
un groupe d'adultes
and some other wooden tools,
faire des travaux,
rakes,
de,
and the chief of the group was
labour.
We called him Brother Bach.
De ce groupe
it was
était
still
Frère
at the
Bach.
Talay cooperative.
Nous étions toujours à la coopérative de
and
Talay.
Later on,
il était question ici de faire des travaux agricoles. Nous étions toujours à la coopérative dans le village
I was
de Talay.
Assigned to
un peu
plant
plus tard,
vegetables.
On m'a ordonné de planter
and while
des légumes.
I was working
et
the
alors que
salt at the vegetable
je travaillais
beds,
la terre dans le,
I grew cabbage,
dans le potager,
and
j'y cultivais
over there we
des
used human fertilizer.
Et nous utilisions
fertilizer number
humains.
One.
C'est ce que nous appelions
and
l'engrais numéro
day,
un. Et
there
un jour,
was a group of people in black
un groupe de personnes
clothes.
Habillées de vêtements
I think
noirs
they were driving a jeep,
est arrivé.
If I can recall correctly.
Si je me rappelle bien,
and
ils conduisaient une jeep.
And at that time, I was planting eggplants.
Et à l'époque, je plantais des courgettes.
I was told by
J'étais
that group
de planter
that
des courgettes,
I, Ankar, required me and my wife to prepare my belongings in order to
donc,
teach
femme et à moi,
the children at the School of Fine
d'aller
Arts.
Enseigner le
by
dessin
that,
à l'école des Beaux-Arts.
That would be
Lorsque
right,
j'ai
because
entendu
it's my
cela,
expertise.
Cela,
so I was happy, very happy.
Me convient puisque cela fait
that
cela tombe
I would
dans
now work
mon champ
in
de compétence.
Right profession.
Et je pense que
However,
cette activité me convient
at that time,
tout à fait.
When
Malheureusement,
I was in the car with my wife, in that jeep,
à ce moment-là, lorsque je me suis retrouvé avec ma femme dans la jeep,
I was taken
on m'a
to a location near Kirirum,
dans un lieu qui se trouve près de
location,
Kirirum.
And I thought that was not the way to the School of Fine
non,
Arts.
Ce n'est pas le chemin qui mène à l'école des Beaux-Arts.
I felt uneasy and I felt a bit scared and I felt
like
I was dizzy.
Et je pensais j'étais un petit peu étourdi.
For about half an hour later,
j'avais perdu le sens de l'orientation.
Which was unknown to me at the time,
nous sommes arrivés à un lieu que je ne connaissais pas, la Jeep.
We
s'est arrêté et nous sommes entrés dans une maison
which was nearby the
qui se trouvait à proximité
or the
de la prison de Tulslang.
There was a house opposite that office. They had two rows of chairs,
and we were asked de chaises, to get off et on the nous a demandé car, de descendre de la voiture,
and we went to sit on the chairs.
Et nous sommes allés nous asseoir sur ces sur des chaises.
Who ordered me to put the bags,
une personne m'a
to
donné
put my hands behind
de
my back,
mettre
so my wife
mes
and I
mains derrière
put
le dos
our
et ma femme et moi
our bags,
avons obtempéré
and they cuffed our hands.
Et ensuite,
then
ils nous
my
ont
wife started crying and
ensuite,
said,
ma femme
what do I do wrong?
A commencé à pleurer et s'était crié, je
we
n'ai rien fait de mal.
Orphans.
Nous
I was
sommes
so pitiful
des orphelins. Et moi, ça
at
m'a vraiment choqué. J'ai ressenti
a piece of black
de la pitié.
To
ensuite,
blindfold
et ils nous ont
us.
Bandé les yeux avec un tissu noir à la
then
fois.
We were walked
ils m'ont bandé les yeux, ils ont bandé les yeux de ma
security
femme.
Office
ensuite,
or
ils ont fait entrer
prison.
Dans le centre de sécurité de la Saint-Éan ou la prison de Tulslang. Et c'est là que j'ai réalisé qu'il s'agissait d'une prison.
From then onward,
à partir de ce moment-là,
I was asked to enter a room,
on m'a demandé
and
d'entrer
I was
dans une pièce et j'y ai été
photographié. My wife, then they
après qu'ils
me.
Ont photographié ma femme, ils m'ont photographié.
And that was the only
et
photograph
c'est
of my
la seule
wife that I have had with me until
de ma femme
today.
Que j'ai, dont je dispose
because
jusqu'à
I lost
aujourd'hui,
all the photos from the 7th of January
1979
and with me I only have a photo of my wife that I would like to show to the judges.
1979. Et il y a ici une photo de ma femme que j'aimerais
after we
montrer à vous, montrer à vous, madame et messieurs les juges, après avoir été photographiés. On nous a fait marcher jusqu'au bâtiment C.
And from that time onward, I separated from my wife.
J'ai été séparé de
I
ma
did not
femme.
Know which building she
je
was
ne savais
taken
pas,
to.
Je ne sais pas dans quel bâtiment elle a
so
été
I was
emmenée.
Placed in the common room.
Donc, on m'a placé dans
on
une salle
floor.
Commune, une salle collective, à l'étage.
I think about 5 months or 1 year
je
later.
Peut-être 5 mois, un an plus tard.
I received tortured. First, I was threatened that they would peel my skin. I didn't know what it meant by that.
On m'a menacé, on m'a dit qu'on allait me peler la peau.
Next to me told me that it means that you will be beaten for during the interrogation.
M'a dit,
and I felt so horrified in my mind.
Les interrogatoires et moi j'étais
so
absolument horrifié en état
I
de
thought,
choc.
What mistake did
et j'ai
I
pensé
make?
Mais quelle faute ai-je commis?
I tried my best to serve
j'ai
Ankar.
Essayé de faire de mon mieux pour servir l'Ankar et
I became,
en fin de compte
and fell into such a situation.
Je me suis retrouvé dans une telle situation
so I kept thinking while I was in that prison, all the clothes were stripped off except
donc,
my underwear. So I slept directly on the floor for several months.
Et j'ai dormi sur le sol pendant plusieurs mois.
Then they started to interrogate me and beat me up.
Et à
it was
frapper.
The interrogation location was in a house outside the compound.
C'était dans une,
it was
dans
behind
une
the building A.
Derrière le bâtiment A. S'agissait d'une maison à l'extérieur du complexe.
Me asked me to lie down on the floor with my
de m'allonger
facing down
face vers le sol.
They had a bunch of sticks and they dropped it on the floor and it made noise. And I was asked to choose which stick I preferred.
Et on m'a demandé de choisir quel bâton je
préférais.
And I responded
Whichever stick I choose, it is still a stick that you will use to beat me up. So it is up to you, brother, to decide which one you want to use.
Donc c'est à vous de choisir avec quoi vous allez me battre.
Mom Nai stood up,
s'est levé,
and grabbed a stick and started to beat me
et a commencé à me battre.
After he felt exhausted, then another person came to take turn to beat me up.
Lorsqu'il était fatigué,
so that Mom Nai was Mom Nai alias Chan.
Il y avait alors il s'agissait de Mom
Nai alias Chan. He got his skin conditioned with a spotty skin and quite a reddish face.
De peau, un visage assez rougeâtre.
He asked me to count the lashes.
Lui m'a demandé de compter le nombre
and when
de coups
I counted up to 10 lashes, he said, how come you count to 10 lashes? I only beat you for one lash.
I felt so painful at the time. Il comptait
there were wounds,
chacun
many wounds
des,
on my
chaque série
back,
de 10 coups comme un seul.
The blood
et j'avais
was
du
on
sang
the floor,
partout, mon sang était répandu par
whips
terre,
were also
mon sang coulait sur le
to
sol.
Torture me.
Je baignais dans mon sang
I was so
et
shocked and painful.
Suite au traitement de torture que j'ai subi, j'étais à la fois en état de choc et je ressentais une douleur extrême.
Every time they beat me up, they ask me questions.
À chaque fois qu'ils me battaient, ils me posaient des questions.
Did I join the CIA?
Quand est-ce que
and who introduced you into the CIA network? And what was the name? And I responded that I did not know. So for the first meeting, I responded I did not know. The second time of the meeting, the third time, I gave the same response. Even if my back had wounds, they bit on that wound. It was so painful, and I could not think of any mistake that I made. I did not know what
a
CIA or KGB network was. And how could I respond? So they just kept beating me up.
Ils ont continué à me frapper.
I had a lot of scars on my back as evidence from that torture.
Dans mon dos. Comme preuve de
in my mind,
ces
I
séances de torture,
of my
je pensais
that
en mon fort intérieur à ma mère si
I
je pouvais, si
probably it's because of my mother that gave me birth,
survivre.
And I would,
je pensais à ma mère qui
then
m'avait donné naissance
if I
et
could
je pensais que si je pouvais survivre à
give
cela,
my story in the,
eh bien,
to the chamber.
Je communiquerais je
and
dis, raconterai
now,
mon histoire,
finally,
ce qui m'est arrivé à la chambre. Et enfin, je suis ici devant vous, madame
et
monsieur le juge, devant les CETC.
So
et les CETC vont rendre justice. Et j'en suis très content. Même si on ne peut pas arriver à 100% de justice, même 50%, 60% de justice, ça me convient parce que
à
partir du moment où j'ai été emprisonné, je savais que je n'avais pas fait de faute, je n'avais pas commis d'infraction et j'ai prié juste pour pouvoir survivre. Le président,
Uncle Meng,
Monsieur
please try to recompose
Meng.
Yourself.
Je vous invite
so that you would have the opportunity to tell your story. As you have stated, you have been waiting for this opportunity to tell your accounts, your experience, and the sufferings that you received from those unjust acts, from the torture committed by the Khmer Rouge.
Commises par des actes de torture commis par les Khmer Rouges,
as well as the ill treatment on your wife. So please try to be strong, recompose yourself, so that you are in a better position.
Donc je vous invite
to recount,
reprendre vos esprits, à vous remettre de manière à vous permettre.
Did. On you, so that the public and the chamber who are participating in this proceeding, or the Cambodian people as a whole, as well as the international community, to hear, to understand the acts committed by the Khmer Rouge clique on you,
and that they would express à votre rencontre par les Khmer Rouges,
on you as you received et those ill treatment from them. So do not let your emotion overwhelm you. So try to grab the opportunity to tell your accounts to the chamber as well as to the public.
De raconter ce que vous avez vécu à la chambre et au public.
Uncle Meng, do you understand
Monsieur
what I said?
Vous comprenez
Meng,
ce que je viens de
yes,
dire?
Mr. President.
Et réponse oui, Monsieur le Président, je comprends.
The President, please try to recompose and be strong. Today is the opportunity for you
esprits, vous,
to reveal, to describe your sufferings.
C'est l'occasion
chamber,
pour vous de décrire
so that the chamber
ces crimes,
can
vos souffrances à la chambre de manière à permettre à la chambre de comprendre.
If the, your emotion overwhelms
si
you, then
vos émotions
it's unlikely
vous
that we have another time to hear your account.
Il est peu vraisemblable que nous aurons une autre occasion d'entendre
the chamber
votre
has scheduled other witnesses to provide the testimonies, and they had gone through
témoins.
Similar experiences, either at S21 or pre-Seoul. Although some of them are not the direct victims, but their relatives or family members, wives, husbands,
proches, des parents,
parents,
des femmes, des enfants,
received the injustice acts
des
over there.
Qui ont subi des actes injustes.
So in summary, please continue to recount the experience and the sufferings that you received from those unjust acts during the time that you were detained until the day
you were
free from that prison thanks to the United, to the National United Front, for the Russian armies on the 7th January 1979. Do you understand what I said?
Du salut
Meng.
Ici.
Yes,
nous
I can continue,
Mr.
President. Let me go back a little bit.
Monsieur le Président, permettez-moi de revenir un petit peu en arrière.
Because I forgot to talk about the food ration in the common room. In that common room, there were about 30 or 40
salle,
of us.
Il y avait
and at one corner, I saw foreigners
coin, j'ai vu des
with a light complexion, and they were detained there as well.
Qui étaient aussi détenus.
And they received the same food ration that is very thin gruel. There was no rice grain in there, just
pas de
one here or one there. And I was so skinny.
Et j'étais très maigre.
I had no strength.
Je n'avais plus de force.
Even if I had a stick, I would not be able to use it
to attack them. Physiquement
when Hem Hui took me to the upper floor, he wrote on my neck, on my shoulder, and I stumbled on the stairs, and my knee was hurt,
and
there was a wound on my knee. So when I think of those events, I felt so painful.
Cela suscite en moi une grande douleur.
Each day, when they took me for interrogation, they took me twice, from 7
chaque jour qu'on
to 12
interrogatoires. Ils m'ont emmené deux fois par jour, in the morning, 7 à midi,
and in the afternoon, from 2 to 6 or 7
de 14 heures jusqu'à 18 heures ou 19 heures.
The interrogators who beat me up, and I could recognize their faces, and because when they talked to each other, I recognized their names. They were Brother Mom Knight, Comrade Ho, Comrade Hui,
Comrade
and Pei. So there were five of them all together.
Camarade Thiel, il y en avait cinq.
My apology that I went back to describe this account because I forgot.
Excusez-moi d'être revenu un petit peu en arrière pour décrire ces événements.
The president.
Le président.
As I told you, please try to recompose yourself. This is the day that you have been waiting for so long. I know you are very emotional now, and probably you will miss certain events that you would want to recount.
Et que vous allez oublier certaines.
Of course, the sufferings you and your wife received.
Ce que vous avez pu endurer, vous et votre femme,
were indescribable. And right now, the chamber would like to ask you some questions.
La chambre souhaiterait vous poser certaines questions.
When there was a vehicle going to pick you up from the
lorsqu'un véhicule est arrivé
in
pour
Dongkao
vous chercher à la coopérative
de
Talay dans le district de
Dongkao
pour vous emmener à l'école des Beaux-Arts.
Were you tied or cuffed?
Entravé ou menotté?
What about your wife?
Et qu'en est-il de votre femme?
Boumeng.
Réponse.
Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président, Madame, Monsieur les Juges,
at that time,
à ce moment-là,
I saw a vehicle,
j'ai vu
but there were no cuffs in there.
Il y avait un véhicule, mais il n'y avait pas.
We were asked to pack our clothes, so
on nous a demandé
I
de
had
prendre
some clothes,
nos
so
affaires,
I
nos
put them in my backpack,
et je les ai mis dans mon sac à dos.
And they were all taken away at Dul Slang.
De vêtements, ces vêtements ont été.
When they took you to Dul Slang, did they tell you to Dul Slang straight away, or were you taken to another place first?
Est-ce qu'on vous a demandé de
for example, like the place that you described, where there were two rows of chairs, was it
que vous avez décrit,
within the compound of the
Dul
Slang prison?
À savoir dans le complexe de la prison de Dul Slang.
It was outside the Dul Slang prison. It was opposite the Dul Slang prison. There was a house, and there were two rows of chairs, and in the middle there was a long table. So we were asked to enter that house, and they ordered us to put our hands behind us, and then they cut our hands, both of us.
Nous ont menotté, ils m'ont menotté moi et ils ont menotté ma femme.
The president.
Le président. question.
When they ordered you to put your hands behind your back and then later you were cuffed,
et lorsque l'on vous a par la suite menotté, vous a-t-on
the reasons
dit
for the arrest of your wife and yourself?
Did they tell you the reasons? Vous a-t-on informé des motifs de votre arrestation?
Mr. President,
réponse,
at that time
Monsieur
they
Président,
did not
à ce moment-là,
tell us any reasons or any mistakes we made. And
I
and my wife asked them what mistake did
aucune faute
we do?
En particulier,
and we told them that we were orphans
dit,
and what mistakes we did.
Et souvent,
and they replied,
quelle faute avons-nous commise? Et à cela, ils ont répondu,
you, the contemptible, you don't have to ask.
Vous, Anka vous êtes des méprisables.
Many eyes like pineapples, and
Anka
only arrest those who make mistakes or
l'Ankara a des
offense.
Yeux partout.
And I was still
parce qu'on sait que vous
wondering
avez
what mistakes I did, and my wife wondered the same.
Je me demandais quelle faute nous avions commise, et ma femme se demandait.
At that time,
se
I was in the adult group, in the cooperative, to make plows and rakes, and my wife worked in the rice fields, and I could not think of any mistake that my wife and I made. Until today, I could not think of the mistakes that I made at the time.
Jusqu'à présent, je ne sais toujours pas quelle faute j'ai pu commettre, et il en était de même pour ma femme. Question.
The people who ordered you to put
les
your hands behind your backs and then they cuffed you and your wife,
vous et votre femme,
were they the same people who went to pick you up from Talley Cooperative?
Sont venus vous chercher à la coopérative de Talley?
Boumeng. Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président,
they were different people.
Il s'agissait de
they were not those who
personnes, hein. Ce ne sont pas
took
ceux
me,
qui
who brought me from the cooperative. They
de
were there waiting for us in that room.
C'est les personnes qui
so
étaient là, qui
once we
dans cette pièce.
Entered the house,
une
we were asked to sit
maison,
in a nice gesture. And later on,
nous asseoir,
what happened I already described to you.
Signe, et après,
so I broke.
Bien, se sont produits des
I broke into my tear because I did not know what offense I committed. If I stay at home and did nothing, maybe I made a mistake.
À la maison, je ne faisais rien,
but I did not know that.
Une
and
faute,
I cannot think of the mistake I committed.
Pas à savoir quelle faute j'avais
whatever
pu
was
bien commettre,
I was asked by Anka, I just did.
Quel que soit,
the President, can you recall the day that you were arrested and taken to Tulsheim prison?
Can you recall the year? Arrêté et emmené à la prison de Tulsheim? Ou est-ce que vous pouvez vous rappeler de l'année?
Mr. President,
cet événement s'est produit.
I can
réponse,
remember the year. It was 1977.
L'année, il s'agissait de 1977.
When I was entered into
lorsque
the S21 office.
Je suis arrivé
I am a bit vague on the month.
Quant au mois,
because at that time there was no calendar to see. So it's only just based on the thinking or estimation. I think it could be in May or June in 1977.
Il s'agissait peut-être de mai ou de juin.
1977. The reason is that why I thought it was in May or June, because after they tortured me and they were fed up with torturing me. There was a teenager about 16 or 17 years old made an announcement. He said, in this room, who can
pièce,
do the painting? So I raised my hand and said, yes, I can do the painting.
Et j'ai levé la main et j'ai dit, oui, moi, je peux dessiner.
And that person ordered another person to unshackle me.
De m'enlever mes menottes.
And they then put a chain on one of my feet.
Ils ont attaché une chaîne à un de mes pieds.
I was then walked from the upper floor of that C building to the ground floor.
De l'étage du bâtiment C jusqu'au rez-de-chaussée.
In order to meet Mr. Deutsch.
Afin que je puisse
And the reason I recognized him, because when I was painting the portrait of Pol Pot, he was sitting nearby me, watching me, sitting on a chair with his leg crossed. I did a lot of portraits. Not only just for Pol Pot, I also did a portrait for Mao Zedong.
Non seulement de celui de Pol Pot, mais également chez Mao Zedong.
The president, the chair asked you to describe about the situation, but you have not been able to detail the what we asked you, so I would like you to please listen to the question of the chamber step by step until the 7th of January 1979. And I think, could you please wait until the question is referred to a particular section that you can respond, otherwise you would not be able to recall the consequential event. So could you please be waiting for the question from the chamber before you could respond to them?
Attendre les questions avant de relater tel ou tel événement. Comme ça, nous
when
les
you
entendons dans l'ordre chronologique.
Were arrested and sent to S21,
arrêté,
were you sent in at night or
est-ce que cela
in the
s'est
daytime?
Passé de jour ou de nuit?
Mr. Bu Meng.
Réponse.
It was at about 9 or 10.
C'était vers 9 heures ou 10 heures.
I can't remember it well. And when I reached Tuol Slang,
je me souviens pas très
there
bien.
Was no
quand nous sommes arrivés à Tuol Slang,
clock that I could check at the time, but it was during the daytime,
en
not
tout cas,
at night.
C'était deux jours, pas
the
de
president,
nuit.
When you were question. Handcuffed all together with your wife and walked into Tuol Slang compound, were you both blindfolded?
Est-ce que à ce moment-là, vous aviez aussi un bandeau sur les yeux?
Booming. We were
réponse.
Blindfolded
oui,
before we were walked into Tuol Slang
compound.
The president, you
question.
Stated earlier that when you entered the location, you were taken photograph.
On a pris une photo de
before the photos were taken, did they ask you
avant
for your
photo,
biography, or was it done later after the photography?
Biographie, ou est-ce que la fiche
Mr.
biographique est établie plus tard?
I
réponse.
Don't remember all, please accept my apologies.
Et
I think the document from Tuol Slang still survive, and the person who kept the record was T, and I was shocked and confused because I did not know why I was arrested and I did not know how I responded to them. I did not know whether my biography would have been sent to them earlier or prior to my arrest. I'm not sure. The president, you said your wife and yourself were blindfolded. Were you still being blindfolded while being taken photograph or were the blindfold removed?
Est-ce que le bandeau a été retiré?
Booming.
Réponse.
When we were at the photo workshop, then our blindfolds were removed and we were seated.
Au moment de la prise de la photo,
and I was taken photograph
retiré,
and followed by my wife.
Et on m'a pris la photo,
what
ensuite
about
celle de ma femme.
The handcuff? Were you removed from the handcuff while being photographed?
Pour la photo?
Said the president. Mr. Bu Meng,
réponse.
I don't recall having been removed from
je
the handcuffs. I'm not sure. I forget
si
it.
Pas,
maybe the handcuffs was removed
peut-être
or maybe they were
oui,
not. But so far as I remember, after our
souviens,
photographs were taken, then
photo,
we were blindfolded again before we were walked to building
C.
The president.
Question.
You said you were stripped to your underwear.
Vous avez dit que on vous a fait vous déshabiller, vous êtes retrouvé en short.
When was that?
À quel moment cela s'est-il passé?
Before you were sent to building C,
or
only
C?
After you got to building C that your clothes were stripped
C.
off? Mr. Boumeng.
Réponse 1.
I think maybe my clothes were stripped up downstairs before
je
we were walked upstairs, or maybe only when we reached upstairs that our
bas.
Clothes were stripped up. I seem
Mais
to forget.
Je ne suis pas sûr, j'ai
but
un peu oublié.
As I remember, it is sure that after we were taking photographs, then we were
photo,
blindfolded, and I did not know
bandeau.
Where my wife would be
Et
walked
je
to.
Ne sais pas à ce moment-là où on a emmené ma femme.
Question. When you reached
Lorsque
the building,
vous êtes arrivé,
it was the common building for all prisoners, or it was a separate prison cell for detaining you alone?
Est-ce que c'était une cellule collective ou une cellule individuelle où vous étiez
Mr.
seul?
Mr. Boumeng, Mr. President.
Réponse.
At that time. It was, I was put in a common large room in which about 20 to 30 detainees were
20 ou 30 prisonniers.
Placed. They all looked like hell because their hairs grew long, even they are male, they were male, but their hairs grew so long, and I felt dizzy when I entered the room, and I was so confused.
J'ai eu le vertige quand je suis entré dans cette pièce.
The president.
Question.
When you were being handcuffed, were you handcuffed and attached to the bar, the metal bar with the other detainees, or you were handcuffed and then isolated? And could you please tell us about the condition of the shackles?
Vous étiez détenu, je pense ici, aux entraves et aux menottes
Mr.
dans la cellule.
Réponse. We were put into the common rooms and
on nous a mis dans la cellule collective.
In each metal bar resembled the shackles, there were a lot of detainees
bar,
attached to the shackles by our ankles,
par la cheville.
Maybe 5 to 10 people
entre 5 et 10 personnes
for each long shackles.
Pour chaque longue bar.
And we were put to sleep head to head
et nous dormions
with other detainees.
Tête contre la tête d'autres prisonniers.
So my head was put against the east wall.
Moi j'avais la tête tournée vers le mur
the
est.
President, at that time, could you
Question.
Sit up when your both legs were shackled
quand
to the long bar like that?
Jambes étaient attachées
Mr.
à la longue
Boumeng,
barre. Réponse.
I could sit up.
Oui, je pouvais m'asseoir.
But we had to ask permission from the
guard
before we could relieve ourselves, although we were given an ammunition box
for
such purpose, and we were given a plastic jack for our urination.
Pour uriner.
The president.
Question.
Who collected the weights, or were they left with the detainees all days?
Les excréments et l'urine.
Mr. Boumeng.
Où est-ce que les
At that time,
conteneurs restaient
the
dans la cellule?
People who worked
Réponse.
There in building in the common cell, the person whose age was about 15 years old would go up and collect the waste because the detainees would only be put to lie down in the cell and could not be moved.
Dans la cellule. Il n'y avait pas le droit de bouger.
The President, you mentioned about the food ration, the
thin gruel with very few rice grains,
and sometimes you would be offered a watery soup with water grass. The question is, how food was provided to you? Were you fed with a plate, a spoon, or what was it like? When food is delivered, was delivered to you, and how often did you get the meals?
Comment la nourriture était-elle distribuée et avec quelle fréquence?
Mr. Buming.
Réponse.
When it was time to eat, it was at 12 or 11:30. Let's say.
Était servi.
Between 11:30 to 1.
Entre 11h30 et 13h
in the
pour le déjeuner,
late afternoon,
et en fin d'après-midi,
the food was served at 5 p.m. or 6 p.m.
un repas and à when 5 the food
was carried to the place, then they would leave it there, and if people made noise, then they would be beaten with the stick that they used to carry the food to the detainees. And I felt very pity for them and for myself, because we were treated like animals. We whispered to one another, to the neighbors,
but we could not make loud noise.
The President,
did
the detainees have to distribute the porridge or the gruel, or were they distributed by the guards?
Par les surveillants.
Mr. Buming,
réponse.
We were given the gruel on a plate by the guards, and after we finished the meal, then the plates and spoon would be collected because they were afraid that those items could be used for the detainee to commit suicide, because every night people would come to search for any metal items or sharp items. I did not know why they came to search for those items. The President, when you were thirsty, what would you do? Buming, we had to ask for permission. For example, brother, I am thirsty, could you please give me some water?
Bang, j'ai faim, est-ce que tu The President.
So it means in the common cell there were the prison guards who stationed there regularly. Is that correct? Please wait until you see the red light before you respond.
La lumière rouge n'est pas allumée sur votre micro.
Booming.
Réponse.
When I needed some water, I would ask them for the water, and they would give it to me.
Et le garde me donnait de l'eau.
The President mic is not on. Could you please make the President?
Question.
Now you have not answered the question about the guards who would be regularly stationed at the cell, and you said that when you would like to relieve your cell or you were thirsty, you would ask the guard.
My question was,
were there regular prison guards at that location, and how many guards were there in your room?
Et combien y en avait-il?
Booming.
Réponse.
I think guard would be seen walking on the corridor, several of them,
because
we were locked inside,
nous les étions enfermés à
and we could see them walking on the corridor,
arpenter le couloir,
passing the windows,
par la fenêtre,
and
vous voyez.
When we needed to relieve ourselves,
et comme nous devions faire nos besoins,
then we would call them.
Nous appelions le garde.
But they gave us the boxes for relieving ourselves, although we were not removed our shackles.
But et il nous donnait des caisses pour faire nos besoins, sans que nous soyons libérés de nos entraves.
How we could ask them when we would like to relieve ourselves.
Très bien.
But I am sure that we were shackled at all times.
On appelait leur attention. En tout cas, je suis certain qu'on était enchaînés.
I think we
constamment
learned from you that there were the plastic jars.
Vous nous avez parlé des bidons en plastique,
ammunition box placed for the detainees to relieve themselves. But when you were thirsty, how could you do it? Because there were no water jar left with water for detainees, so you had to shout to the guards. I mean, if you shouted, it means that the guards would be outside. But if they were inside, the detainees would not need to shout to alert them. However, during the time when you had a bus, because you were detained quite a long time, from mid-1977 to 1979, and you were detained the longest there among the others. So when it comes to having a bus, what was it like?
Comment vous pouviez-vous laver?
Booming. When we had a bath, we would take off our short
and then
remove it from our legs, one leg at a time. And then we had to be naked, and then the water would be sprayed from outside through a water hose.
On nous arrosait avec un tuyau
and some would get soaked, some would miss the water.
And then we would use the clothes to dry the ensuite, nous water. Notre vêtement pour nous
it
sécher.
Was so miserable because
c'était
we
terrible.
Would have been treated like the cattle's while we were sprayed the water on.
Quand on nous arrosait ainsi.
When we asked for water, of course we had to ask them for permission, otherwise we would never be given such water to drink.
Parce qu'autrement nous n'aurions rien reçu.
The president.
Question.
You said you took off your shorts to dry the water. What was the purpose of doing so?
Pour vous essuyer. Pourquoi vous faisiez-vous cela?
We only used them to dry the floor so that we could, when the floor dried, then we could lie down because the water floods the floors and we had to dry it to make sure that it's dry. The president, so the purpose of removing your shorts
donc, si vous
was to
votre short,
dry the floor so that you can could sleep on
avant de,
it.
Is that correct? À nouveau.
Mr. Booming, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
Mr. President, how often were you sprayed? The
avec
water
quelle fréquence
like
étiez-vous ainsi arrosé?
Mr. Booming.
Réponse.
Once every week or maybe once
une fois par semaine,
every a fortnight.
Peut-être
I don't remember,
tous les 15 jours,
you know, it has
bien.
Been 30 years
ça fait 30
or more
ans.
Already. But I know that every time we had a bath, everyone had to be naked. It was like hell.
Tout le monde devait
everyone
se
would
c'était
look
comme
the same. And sometimes they mocked at us.
Et les gardes parfois
they
se
said
moquaient
that
de nous.
Your guy looked small physically, but
tout petit.
Your thing was not that small. I'm sorry to say that.
Physiquement, mais
but we would laugh by mocking
si
on
petit.
Some. Other
je suis désolé de parler
things,
de ça, mais
private
les gardes
things.
Se moquaient ainsi de nous.
The president, when you were detained, besides being
question,
removed from the shackles to be interrogated, Were you released to do exercise, for example, every now and then, or were you never allowed to do
that? Par exemple?
Mr. Bumeng, I don't remember it. I think we were never allowed to do exercise in the room. Or maybe we were allowed to do so. I am not sure because it has been so long already.
Ça fait trop longtemps.
The president.
Question.
When you were taken to be interrogated, how was the process carried out?
Quand on vous emmenait pour une séance d'interrogatoire, comment est-ce que cela se passait?
Booming.
Réponse.
Every time I was taken to be interrogated,
chaque fois qu'on m'emmenait
they would handcuff me and walk to the compound of the prison to building A.
Et on m'a emmené au bâtiment A.
I think the previous trace of the building vanished over time, and I think I could never take any visitors to the same original location as it already altered. The president, when you were removed from shackles, then you would be handcuffed before you would be walked to the interrogator, to be interrogated. Could you please tell us how this process would be carried out?
Comment cela se passait?
Mr. Bumeng, I was walked to the interrogation room into the house. We walked to upstairs.
The president interrupts.
No, I'm talking about the time when you were in the room and were shackled, and then you were shackled and attached to other people, other detainees.
And
before you were taken to the interrogation room, would you be removed from the shackles and then walked outside of your room before you would be re-shackled again and walked to the interrogation room?
Pour vous enchaîner à nouveau et vous emmener
Mr. Bumeng, they removed the shackles from the long bar.
Retirer les entraves attachées à la longue barre.
The shackles were removed and they put the cuffs on me again,
on
and then they walked to the outside area of the room or the prison.
Hors de la pièce.
Were you blindfolded when you were being walked away, said the president.
Question, est-ce que vous aviez un bandeau sur les yeux?
Mr. Bumeng, of course, I was
réponse,
blindfolded
oui,
while I was being walked away. The president, could you please
question.
Tell us about the moment when you were put into the room for interrogation? How were you treated
dans
by
la
the guards?
Salle d'interrogatoire. Comment étiez-vous traité par les gardes?
Mr. Bumeng,
réponse.
They treated us, they used derogatory language to me, and they shackled me by my ankles. The long bar of shackle, which was about half a meter,
à une barre qui
and then
we centimètres.
They locked the chain, and then they closed all the windows and doors.
Et ils fermaient,
no, I think the windows would be left open
non,
because there were metal bars. I could see
the
building A or B clearly.
Voir,
after I was shackled, and they removed the handcuffs and removed the blindfold, and then they started to beat me to answer when I entered CIA and KGB, and I told them that I did not know anything about it, and I could not answer anything about CIA and KGB. I kept repeating my response, and they kept repeating, they kept beating me.
And
of course, if we did not respond or answer to satisfy their request, then we would be beaten severely. The president, during the time when you were interrogated, you would be shackled.
Vous étiez
shackled, and then you would be asked to sit on the floor
while your handcuffs
would be removed along with the blindfold before you would be interrogated. And in case you did not respond to what they wanted to get the confession from,
you would be beaten
with a stick. Do I understand you correctly? Mr. Boumeng,
j'ai bien compris.
They removed the blindfold and handcuffs. They put me to lie face down, and then they started to beat me until they had enough. And then they kept asking me when I entered CIA and KGB and who introduced me into the agents.
Et qui m'avait présenté.
I did not know how to respond to them because the person who worked honestly and worked the best to serve Anka and never been involved in such an organization, how could I respond to them that I introduced anyone into the CIA, even myself? I did not know what CIA was. Mr. President, you said you were shackled and put face down.
I find it difficult to understand because
if you talked about the shack call, then you could sit up. And how could you be put face down? And then if you were shack called before that, you could not sit up. Because if it was a wooden kind of shackles, then you put your legs, or your legs were put into the shackle, then you would not be able to lie down, lie face down on the floor.
Or
were you put to lie face down on the floor and tortured before they removed the shackles? And then, or what? Could you please clarify it to me or to the court?
Quelques détails.
Mr. Boumeng, it was not a wooden shackle,
Mr. President. Bois, Monsieur
it was
President.
A metal
c'était
bar,
une barre de métal,
long bar,
une designed barre de métal
to only put on one individual detainee after having that long metal bar attached to my legs and my ankles.
Barre était,
then they à ma cheville, locked both end, and then they put me to lie face down in order to for the interrogator to be able to beat me on my back,
and
I could do that. I could put my face down.
Donc le visage
the president,
vers le sol.
Were you taken to be interrogated immediately when you were sent during the first night at S21,
or were you nuit, ou est-ce que
kept a few days only later that they would take you to be interrogated?
Avant la première séance interrogatoire.
Boumeng.
Réponse.
Mr. President, I was detained for quite a long time.
J'étais déjà détenu depuis longtemps.
I think it was until May or June 1977.
Je crois que j'ai attendu mai ou juin 77.
I had been detained for 4 or 5 months before I was interrogated
avant d'être interrogé pour la première fois et torturé.
And as I stated earlier,
et comme je l'ai déjà dit,
then a guy came and asking for anyone who could paint.
Quelqu'un est venu à demander qui savait dessiner.
Can you try to recall?
Le président, est-ce que vous pouvez vous rappeler?
The S21 staff who took you for interrogation and tortured. How many times
were you interrogatoire et à la torture? Est-ce que vous pouvez vous rappeler du nombre
what about
de
the
fois
types of tortured?
Où on vous a torturé ainsi que du type de torture?
Réponse, Monsieur le Président.
When, for every time they interrogated and tortured
me,
they did not use or change the method. First, they used a rattan stick or
a whip. Il y avait tout d'abord un bâton rotin, un fouet utilisé pour me frapper.
The stick or the whip
avec
for
un
the
bâton ou avec le fouet. Pendant deux séances, à savoir le matin
morning,
de 7h à midi,
then
et
I was allowed to eat, and in
ensuite
j'étais autorisé
à manger,
they
et l'après-midi,
il
ne s'arrêtait qu'après 18h ou 19h où j'étais remmené
after
dans
they
la cellule.
Me up, they did
après
not
m'avoir
take
frappé,
me to the common room.
Il ne
they
m'a pas ramené
to the individual
à la
cell.
Salle colonne. La pièce collective
so every time
m'ont emmené
I,
à
after
la
the
cellule
interrogation and the torture,
après les interrogatoires,
I was taken
les tortures,
to the ground
on m'a emmené
floor, to
au
the individual
rez-de-chaussée.
And for the meal time, then we were fed with
dans
a bowl
une cellule individuelle
of food.
Et
the president. So in summary, you were detained in two different
question
rooms.
Résumé, vous avez été détenu
first,
dans
you
deux
were in the common room,
d'abord,
and about 5 months later, when you, when they started
tard,
to interrogate and torture you
à partir du moment où
by
ils ont
using
commencé
the stick,
à vous torturer
then
à
you
l'aide
were
d'un
detained
bâton, vous avez
in
été détenu
an individual cell.
Placé dans une cellule individuelle.
Is that correct?
Est-ce exact?
Boom, Mr. President, that is correct.
Réponse, Monsieur le Président, c'est exact.
The President.
Question.
Was you tortured in a different method, for example, by electrocution?
Utilisait-il d'autres méthodes de torture? Je pense ici, par exemple, à l'électrocution.
Yes, Mr. President.
Réponse
one day
oui,
after they beat me up,
frappé,
they walked me to building D.
Ils m'ont fait marcher jusqu'au
and
bâtiment
there was
D.
A power outlet on
et
the
il y
wall,
avait une sortie de courant,
then
une prise
they
au
used
mur.
The
ils ont
electrical wire to
utilisé des câbles électriques
to electrocute me.
Pour m'électrocuter.
I felt unconscious, and later on they used the water to pour on my face, and I became unconscious again. I did not know the voltage of that electricity, but once they started it, I felt unconscious immediately. That was done in building D.
C'est quelque chose qui s'est produit au bâtiment D.
The president.
Question.
I already asked you,
je vous
and you said that you did not
question,
know
vous avez dit que
any,
vous ne saviez
if
pas
you committed any offense.
Si vous aviez,
so, when you were detained in the prison,
une faute ou une infraction,
was there any decision by a trial committee to punish or sentence you? For example, in the form of a trial, in a similar form of this chamber, during your detention
dans
there?
Dans cette chambre, par exemple, est-ce qu'il y avait un tribunal? Et est-ce que vous êtes passé
Boumé,
devant un tribunal pendant votre période
President,
de votre détention au 121? Réponse, Monsieur le Président, non.
There was no judgment, no order from anybody. We were just
aucune
detained.
De qui que ce soit, pas de
and
jugement, de justice.
One day after they exhausted
détenus,
by beating me up, then they walked me back into the room.
Épuisé, en me frappant,
and
ils m'ont
while
dans
at
une,
the path, walking toward
pièce,
building
et lorsque
D,
je suis passé,
it, there was no concrete path there at the time.
D, il n'y avait pas
and
de,
at that juncture, I was beaten. Up again, and another person came
battu
and said,
une nouvelle
don't
fois
don't
dans cet
him
endroit.
To
et
date,
quelqu'un dit,
because brother,
ne le battez pas
so,
à mort
keep him alive.
Parce que nous n'avons pas reçu d'instruction dans ce sens. Gardez-le en vie.
Because there were a lot of wounds on my back.
Mon dos présentait de multiples blessures.
Painful.
Je
souffrais because they beat me up so,
physiquement.
I hate to
parce qu'ils me frappaient.
Lie down on my back.
Je devais
however,
m'allonger
Hom Hoi used a stick
sur mon dos.
To push under my back and a lot of gravel went inside the wound on my back. So because it was so painful, then I had to turn myself again for them to beat me up on the back.
Était entré dans mes blessures et j'ai ressenti une douleur intense
the president
suite à ce
when did they
coup porté
decide to use you as a painter
question lorsque on a décidé de à quel moment a-t-on décidé d'utiliser
one day
vos,
I was taken
compétences
from that individual cell
et en peinture
to the upper floor
réponse. Un jour, on
for treatment.
De la
actually, there was no medicine at all. There was
a
bowl of
il pas
salt water, and they just poured that salt water on my
ils ont versé
back,
eau
and it was so
so
painful.
Et ça fait tellement,
because
tellement
of my
mal.
Open wounds and the salt.
S'agissait là de, j'avais des blessures
you could
ouvertes.
See when you use the salt on the frog, you could see the reflex, and you could imagine
ouvertes.
How painful
je voulais
it was
simplement imaginer la douleur que ça
the water, the salt water on my back. And
ils
indeed,
ont versé de l'eau
finally,
sur
the
mon
wounds
dos.
Recovered from the
enfin,
salt water.
Les
sometimes I was given to rabbit pellet tablet.
Quelquefois, on me donnait des sortes de pilules
so miserable.
En forme de crottes de lapin. Mais c'était vraiment
and
une période
the scars
misérable.
From the beating. Do you still
question.
Have the scars or
portez-vous
are they
toujours les
gone?
Cicatrices suite à ces coups? Ou est-ce qu'elles
the
ont complètement disparu?
The wounds recovered, but the scars are everywhere on my back.
Je suis couvert de cicatrices sur
shoulders.
Mon dos, sur mes épaules. Les blessures
they
se sont refermées, mais il y a encore beaucoup de
sometimes
cicatrices
there were five of
suite
them
à ces coups.
Me
il y en avait
at the
parfois
same
cinq
the
personnes qui me battaient
can we see the scars
en même temps.
On back?
Le président, pouvez-vous nous montrer les cicatrices que vous portez sur votre dos ou dans votre dos.
Mr. President, I would like to
Maître
make
Studzinski
break now before
intervient.
The
before nous faire
Mr.
Boumeng
shows his scars and
Boumeng
to
ne présente ses
decide
cicatrices.
If this is an appropriate measure now, and maybe it is time for an adjournment, and that would be great if we could get it. Thank you.
Appropriée. Je pense que il serait souhaitable de faire une pause maintenant.
President, now it is time for a break. The chamber will
le
take 20 minutes break.
La pause. La chambre va faire une pause de 20 minutes.
Until 11 a.m. when the chamber will resume.